on them. It's
So, Skins and Andy, obviously, their last session before the trial on Saturday, cross country trial. So we've got 8x1k minute recovery.
Okay.
Pretty consistent pace. I think we got one a little bit faster than the others. And that's it really for me. I'm just over four weeks back into sessions and stuff. So
okay.
No plans for cross country in November, December, but looking forward to the indoors really in January for me.
In terms of the session though, those K reps on the trail on the grass, is it?
It's on a gravel trail in Bushing Park, yeah.
Do you find that easier than running on the track, or do you find it a bit more?
This stage of the year, I think I prefer it, because you're, as much as it's a K and it's a set distance, it's away from the track and you don't have lap markers. And
less focused on time. So
yeah, I mean, you get to the point where you're pretty good at judging the pace, and we'll find out today. I think you get a feel for it, and it's amazing sometimes where you set off with the aim of running 3 minutes or whatever it is, and you run 2:59 or 3:01, even though there's no markers, and you're just trying to judge it. So hopefully it will be like that. Might turn out your film or run like way too fast or way too slow.
Is that kind of a typical session in the winter time then, these K reps, or do you kind of go up to the mile, or do you go down to 800s? Or
yeah, actually I trained with Andy last week as well. We did 6x1 mile, and this time it's K's, and all through the year I'll be doing somewhere between, you know, 800 meter reps, I suppose, and 2K reps. 2K is probably the longest I'll do. Well, actually, occasionally we'll do a 6-lap rep on track, so 2,400.
But
yeah. That's few and far between. I think I prefer the short stuff. So.
Yeah. So obviously, you did the last race was a 5K race, wasn't it? It was in September time-ish. So is there plans for doing one of those, maybe 3K indoors, or is it going to be 15s?
Yeah, I will race miles and 15s as well, because I'm going to hopefully full indoor season.
Yeah.
But the focus would be the 3K, one run 3K, you'll be indoors as well. And it's cold as you're my peace of mind. It's when the world just keeps turning, and I know not where to head to, you're my peace of mind.
I basically spent half my life in this park. I'm quite lucky. I live just sort of up at the top end of the park, about 3 minutes from the gate. So I do a lot of my steady running in here, and probably have a couple of sessions a week in here at least, especially during the winter.
Obviously this weekend's Liverpool. Are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, I am. Last 6-7 weeks I knew I had to work hard and get myself in shape for it, but things have gone well, and yeah, certainly like to think I'm going to be in the mix. And the idea of today is just sort of perhaps a little bit of a start the taper, I guess. We're not going to go crazy today, and look forward to the weekend after that. I greet you, want to trust me, times your heartstrings, still you love me, I appreciate you, baby. And though you seem so far away, you were so near, I can feel you, the light that dwells within my mind. And I know you're sometimes lonely, oh I wish that I could change it, oh that I know it's you got me.
Thank you.
session there, lads.
Yeah, thanks to Skip there. Seventh one. I looked at my watch and I thought we were like 5 seconds down. That's why I went like this. Just when we came out of the trees.
I knew that.
And then about 5-10 seconds later, I looked up, I was like, no, idiot.
Yeah, I knew that we were going to be. I knew we were going to be faster.
Yeah. We got it almost right, 248.
Yeah.
Sorry, 238.
Not really used to
going. So, guys, session finished there. How was that for all of you?
It's good. Windy today.
Yeah.
Windy but warm, so could be worse. A little bit muddy, but yeah.
Are you happy with those times you're hitting there?
Yeah, well, yeah, the times we were set. So we worked as a group well, and they formed quite good. It's quite a good little group we've had for
a
couple of weeks now. So.
Yeah, it's nice that we're at a similar stage, I think. And I was conscious of not, didn't want to mess the pace up and ruin their session. I think I nearly did run a little bit too fast on that number seven, but only 2 seconds at the end. So.
Well, Mike, a bit of a niggle there in the last rep. Do you know what that was?
Yeah, just a bit of tightness behind the back of my right knee. Just felt a little bit sore for the last week, but been getting through things all right, and so I thought if anything was on the road to recovery. I'm not too worried about it. I still got through pretty much 7.5 reps going exactly how we wanted to, so that is it now, the last hard session today. So I'm sure a couple of easier days, perhaps get a bit of massage and physio on it. I think, fingers crossed, it'll be fine. So.
Perfect, mate.
Nothing to worry about too much.
Thanks for that. Cheers.